我帮你去看着他，医生没让你出院，你不许出院，家里事情交给我，你帮我看他。
The show is about reporters going around and discovering the truths behind reports. So it's quite an interesting concept because it's the first time we are doing something like that. Because previously all the shows are about like police and lawyers, so this is the first time that Channel 8 is producing a show about reporters.
我们这部戏里面的有很多案件，然后几乎是每一个案件那些当事人都会进医院，所以我们会来医院采访他们或者探访他们。我是因为我之前是和慧玲在一起，就是慧玲演的那个位角色叫若琳在一起，后来是和妍智在一起，所以他们两个如果是有身体不适的话，都会我都会出现在医院，而且我们有很多
case的事情我又会出现在医院，所以医院系还是真的蛮多的。没想到我们媒体被高峰利用，妈做了这么多事。
他也挺聪明的，会运用我们媒体的力量，把他把最爱回到他身边。
真的被他搞得团团转。
他
们
也算是有钱人终成眷属，我们也算坐进好事嘛。
还好他老婆这么爱他，要不然怎么原谅他？
女人都是心软的。
难怪什么要走这么多冤枉路，才发现自己真正爱的是谁呀、啊。
晚上要不要一起吃饭？那我约了朋友，改次吧，拜拜。痛在身上，甜在心里。他已经习惯了，被打了很多次。对对对，因为我们一开始的关系算是冤家，欢喜冤家，对，欢喜冤家，所以一开始是很喜欢顶嘴，很喜欢吵架，后面就。 有一点发展这样子，对，所以他经常动手，我已经可以打惯了，习惯了，因为前面比较巴迪巴迪的，没有啦，
我戏外打他呢，戏外从来不动手，戏外是打自己，没有啦。 The chemistry of set, it was very comfortable, and I think he's also a very thoughtful person because the past 3 days I was very sick, I was coughing, and I literally had no voice at all. So I was sleeping here, and when I woke up, it was dinner break, and no one told me it was dinner break, but I found like fish soup and all that at my table, and it was bought by him. So I was a bit touched lah. Like, you know, someone would actually bother to get dinner for me. So I think it's a very nice, comfortable working relationship.
Working with Yang Tian and Rui En is quite fun as well. I think because of the age, we are all quite similar age, so yeah, it's quite fun. Like, we have a lot of common topic to talk about. I think for me and Yang Tian, we talk a lot about the gym regimen we actually do, like diet and everything.
To be able to work with Rui En again is a very good experience because she's a very professional actor. So by seeing how she acts and how she prepares for work, I think you can learn a lot from that. The chemistry between the four of us is very good.